Hey guys, I am back with another video, and happy Monday. So, yes, what is the rarest WWE figure? Well, it's actually going to be one of the elite action figures, and it's actually going to be on the first and only Jeff Hardy Elite, with the includes a t-shirt and him with a face paint. How much are they selling it for? Well, let's just say it. Nearly almost $1 million on eBay. But, anyway, guys, hope you guys like, comment, subscribe.